para pag-usapan kung paano kumuha ng account sa security bank. Okay, so pag current employer kayo, tapos yung kumpanya nyo kailangan ng security bank para doon ipasok yung sahod nyo. Okay, tiyak matutulungan ko po kayo in the smart ways on how to open an account via online, hindi kayo via makasave kayo ng oras pagpunta nyo ng branch na hindi na kayong pipila. Okay, samahan nyo ako guys para... Okay, so andito tayo sa website ng ano, security bank. Okay, itong online account opening. So, discuss muna natin yung ano guys, yung mga kailangan ni security bank. Just like any bank, kailangan ni banko is client information form. Okay, so since hindi accessible yung client information nila sa via PDF, okay, so pwede lang pumunta sa branch nila, tapos kukuha ng fill up, okay, tapos fill up nyo yung form. Pagkatapos nyan, kailangan nyo yung IDs. So, kailangan nyo magdala ng Philippine passport, driver's license, SSS, PhilHealth, postal ID, TIN card, voter's ID, PRC, senior citizen, OFW, and of course, magdala kayo ng 1x1 picture, white background. Okay, so, just in case na kailangan nila yun. Okay, pagkatapos nyan, meron na kayong IDs, meron na kayong picture. Okay, so meron na kayong client form na naman. Okay, so yung kailangan nilang pera guys is opening balance. Ito yung pangbasa na to. Ito yung pangbasa na kailangan ng card. Okay, so yung opening account nila is 5,000. Medyo malaki talaga. Pero yung maintaining balance, 5,000 rin. Balance earned interest is 100,000. Earned interest 0.10%. Okay, ito si Easy Savings. Easy Savings is security basic, simplest account designed for everyone to use. Pangmasa talaga siya. A debit card, okay, every partner, everything you do, shopping, dining, paying bills, more, enjoy exclusive promos, partner merchants, okay, unlimited deposit, enjoy ATM transactions, and waive fees, and many more. Upgrade to gold. Okay, so pupunta kayo diretso sa PNB security bank account, bank branch sa inyong lugar. Tapos dalhin niyo lang yung IDs niyo, yung 1x1 picture and client form na pinilapan niyo sa banko, at saka yung pera na kailangan niyo. Okay, so 5,000 yung opening account nila, and you're good to go. Meron na kayong card nito. Okay, so one way para hindi rin naman kayo na pupunta sa banko tapos mag-open kayo ng account is there's another way guys. So another way na tatalakayan natin is dito. Okay, mag-fill up lang kayo ng form. Okay, so fill up lang kayo online. Legit man to guys kasi nandito tayo sa security bank account na website. Okay, so click nyo lang I don't have security bank account. Okay, so next natin, you'll prepare your TIN ID, we will include it. Tapos, lagay nyo lang dito, okay? So, lagay nyo lang yung pangalan nyo, okay? Lagay yung pangalan nyo, Juan, okay? So, Della. Okay, so, yung email address nyo, Juan Della Cruz, okay? @gmail.com. Tapos yung landline, if may landline kayo, pag wala, okay lang naman, leave it blank. Lagyan natin, kunyari meron natin yung landline. Tapos yung mobile number, gender natin, tapos civil status, date of birth, okay, number lang naman guys, date of birth, date is 20, okay, tapos 1990, okay. So, place of birth. Lagay lang kung saan kayo na pinanganak, guys. Okay, so pagkatapos nyan, Filipino, household number, pag meron kayong household number, and subdivision, lagay natin Eastern. Okay. Leyte. Okay. Alright, so tagay natin may permanent the same. Pagkatapos nyan, okay, click nyo yung next page. Okay, not complete daw. Dito tayo sa employment. Pag employed kayo guys, type nyo lang yung employed kayo. Okay, so employed number, employer, kung saan kayo nagtatrabaho, katanong ng trabaho nyo, education ba, construction, at saka yung occupation nyo. Okay, katapos yung TIN ID nyo, kailangan ni security yan. Tapos yung monthly income, tapos yung preferred branch. Okay, since para demo, lagay na natin unemployed. Okay, so lagay na natin others. Preferred branch is Visayas. Okay, so lagay natin Leyte, Tacloban, and okay, so fill up lang natin to. IRNKX. Okay, so submit. Alright, so pagkatapos yan guys, yung email na kailangan talaga guys, yung email address na tonight nyo dito is the same email address na meron kayong active. Kasi doon isi-send ni Security Bank yung account form na meron kayong whole details para pagpunta nyo sa branch, automatic na entertain na kayo. Okay, so yun lang. Tapos, okay, yung online form. Para hindi na kayo pupunta sa banko at saka mag-fill up, automatic diretso na. Okay, so ito yung online application niya, security bank account, credit cards, personal auto loan. Okay, so guys, ililink ko po sa inyo sa baba yung link ng on how to apply online dito sa description below. Tapos dun, galing doon diretso na kayo sa website nila. Okay, so yun lamang po yung how to open an account met security bank account. Okay, so pag-usapan ng different account na pwedeng i-open natin sa security bank account. Okay, so ang unang-una is meron tayo ditong all-in-one bank account. Okay, so ano ba itong si all-in-one bank account? Okay, say all access account, meaning to say pwede tayo maka-access lahat. Alright, so tingnan natin kung anong benefits niya. All access account is account for banking needs, saving, checking account, only primary one ID started. Opening balance 5,025. You'll get passbook. Okay, AMB, MasterCard, application, tech minutes. Alright, so ito yung mga. Tapos meron din siyang free life insurance. No medical exam required. How to open, the same as well. Okay, valid IDs, two valid IDs. Okay, list of IDs dito. Ito. Ito. Tapos dito yung online account opening. How do I apply? Tapos yun, ito yung all-in-one access. Tapos dito naman, ito yung pinakita ko sa kanya kanina, yung servers, yung pangmasa. Yung account for foreign currency, ito yung account for foreign currency. And, okay, so yung account online is diversified saving online toward strongest currencies. Ito yung account niya. Tapos meron siya USD third currency. Okay, from US pwede niya i-convert to third currency, kumyari piso. Okay, so dito meron tayong 8 global currencies choose from. Kung meron ka account dito sa foreign currencies, pero meron silang activities na pwede nyo automatic from dollars ito transfer nila to euro, Japan, Japanese, British, Chinese, Singapore, or the Philippines. Okay, so yeah, Metrobank transaction convenient online. Okay, the same as well, these are valid IDs. Okay, so puntahan natin yung kabila. Alright, so ito siya. Foreign currency. Okay, so yung time deposit naman is piso, USD, CNY, flexible placement terms, competitive interest rates. Yung built up savings, okay, 10 times higher interest rate, no lockup period, at least up to 3 times withdrawal per quarter. Okay, money builder naman is high yielding, no look, low opening and maintaining balance, bonus interest rates. Tapos yung online account with customizable saving goals is secure savings, okay? So low maintaining balance, high interest rate, up to 10 customizable account. O, lagay lang natin to. Tingnan natin. Okay, so higher interest rate savings is, ito, malaki talaga yung interest rate nila, guys. And higher is 5,049 interest rate ito. Tapos ito, malaki siya, guys. So 50,000 to 900,000, may kayong 1%, malaki ito. 100,000 to 999,000 is 1.1, malaki. 1 million for 4.99 million is 1.2, malaki siya, guys. 5 million up and 1.2. Yung maintaining balance is 500, sobrang baba lang. Balance interest rate is 5,000. Okay, so ito yung is secure. So, meaning to say, secure talaga. Okay, for non-resident aliens, passbook, alien certification, registration lang naman kailangan. And you're good to go. So, another bank account dito is, tingnan natin, secure goal plus high interest. Okay, meron din sila secure high plus high interest. Tingnan natin kung minimum deposits 100,000, placement 1 to 10 years, interest tied, fixed income rates, monthly. Okay, nominated clients, SSB, SBC, source settlement. Okay, these are who are eager to save for a dream car, dream education, dream travel destination, savers account, start investing long term, existing account, country, apply online. You can apply here. And of course, 500,000 per deposit. Kung gusto niyo ng pera, o kung gusto niyo ng dream car, dream house, o the college education sa mga anak niyo, pwede niyo mag-open account dito. Okay, set your goals, set up your, and achieve your goals as well. Okay, so goals calculator. Okay, ito yung how to compute. Benefits is automatic transfer, high interest rates, low risk, flexible term, interest per annum, ito yung mga interest nila, guys. So 12 months, 3, 2, malaki siya, guys. 3, 5, 3, 6, 7, 3, 9, 3, 9, 4, okay, malaki talaga siya. And then, hindi siya is scam, guys, kasi nandito naman tayo sa, ano, sa method, security saving bank, and ito yung kailangan nila. Ito yung legit talaga na website nila. Okay, so, requirements, the same as well. Okay, so, ito yung junior account. So, yung mga anak nyo na gusto nyong mayroon silang sariling account na gusto nyong i-transfer yung pera direkta sa account nila, pwede rin dito, junior one account. And then, yung develop your kids' good savings habits, let your children save for their future early, grow their money higher than normal interest rate where interest account, alright, 18 years old or below. Opening balance is 100 pesos. And 5,000, maintaining balance is 5,000. Okay, and maganda siya, guys, kasi kunyari, itatrabaho kayo sa bilang ordinaryo na employees lang, di ba? Para hindi kayo medyo malalakihan sa tuition, sa college, kung saan nyo ipapano. And kung nyari, bagong silang pa yan, hindi pa naman siya masyadong gastos, di ba? Mag-open na kayo ng bank account, guys, sa mga anak nyo o sa mga magiging mga anak nyo. Isa lang, okay? So, at least every sahod o diba, meron kayong every kinsin is 5,000. 100 lang, diba? 100 opening balance lang naman. Tapos, lagay kayo ng 100, so 200 every month sa account ng anak nyo. Kung dalawang anak nyo, meron kayong 400 na account ng anak nyo. Para paglaki nila, hindi siya masyado mabigat kung paano magbayad mga tuition, hindi kaya mga goals nila gusto nila abutin. Okay, so yun lamang po, guys. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Kabaliz.com. Okay? Have a nice day, guys.